My name is Shen Wen Lo. I'm from Taiwan, and I'm now currently an artist in residence in the Rijks Academie. My work is mostly about the complicated relationships between human and non-human animals.
Foam toont het werk van Shen Wen Lo omdat de thematiek die hij aanstipt, namelijk de relatie tussen mensen en andere dieren, vaak vanuit een technologisch perspectief, heel actueel is. Dieren zijn groot in het nieuws, vaak zijn het schattige en lieve dieren die in nood zijn. Maar het werk van Shen gaat over de dieperliggende relatie, de fundamentele relaties en machtsverhoudingen tussen mens en dier.
Extendable ears is about the noises that we couldn't hear, the ultrasound that is higher than human hearing range. And in this project, I simply constructed a device which allows me to have the hearing range of a cat. And I tried to wear that device for 1 month to see if I'll go crazy. All of my projects, basically, they come from the experience of daily life. And in my past experience of living with other people, I found that noise is very subjective. Not only is the noise subjective, I think noise is also a human-centric concept. And that means that we don't think about noises that we couldn't hear, our ear couldn't register. So that's got me curious if I am actually producing a lot of inaudible noises that I didn't even know, but perhaps other animals can be traumatized by me. During this experiment, I picture myself as a lab rat or a rat in a laboratory. And in this case, I'm monitored by cameras, the security cameras I put right above my bed and my home and my studio to record me during the entire process. And I also use a 360 degree camera to record my adventures or my journeys with this device on my ear. Photography for me is a way of documenting this project, but however, I'm quite full at hand with my equipment when I shoot this project. I have a microphone on the right hand and a video camera on the left hand, so I cannot take any photographs in the process, so I use the video stills in hindsight to grab the frames I really like to really give an overview of this project during an exhibition. To evaluate if I'm crazy or not after I wear this transformer for 1 month, I need a way to evaluate it. Then I decided to use these streams as a way to represent or evaluate my mental state, which I think is much more interesting to digest. I wear this ultrasound transformer for 1 month in my surroundings. By my surroundings, I mean that the places which I've lived, which is the Netherlands and Taiwan. So I did it 2 weeks in the Netherlands and 2 weeks back in Taiwan.
Fotografie is belangrijk in de artistieke praktijk van Shen Wen Lo, maar het is niet het enige, de enige techniek die hij gebruikt. Het zijn een soort van semi-wetenschappelijke experimenten en de fotografie, de fotocamera, geeft daar de waarde aan. Dus het bewijs eigenlijk dat hij die dingen echt heeft uitgevoerd. En dat is een van de belangrijkste functies van fotografie van oudsher, bewijsvoering. Vanuit zijn persoonlijke nieuwsgierigheid stelt Shen Wen Lo vragen over de verhouding tussen mensen en andere dieren. Hij doet dat vaak op een hele ludieke, bijna absurde manier, maar de grondtoon is altijd uiterst serieus. Hij probeert de toeschouwers eigenlijk handvaten te geven om na te denken over de manier waarop zij zich tot andere dieren verhouden.
When my mother saw me doing this project, she summed up my works quite accurately. She said, I'm working on topics and themes that is not a big deal to other people, which I think is very accurate. And because that this not a big deal mentality portrays almost every human being, it's just natural for us to ignore things that are not visible or not audible for us. But if I try to fight this not a big deal thing and try to subject myself to this noise, and in this case, the extendable ears, maybe it become a big deal for me. And in this case, maybe it is also a big deal for other species.